This beautiful bottom plow, rollover plow, came from Walla Walla. Bought it from a widow, recent widow, of an onion farmer, the famous Walla Walla onions. And now, she said her husband's probably rolling over in the grave, knowing that this thing is going to be used for growing cannabis. But this goes to the heart of what we believe about the methodologies for growing great cannabis. We know you don't need fancy hydroponics. You don't even need fancy tractors. You just need the old tractors from the 20th century that are right in our backyard here in Eastern Washington, literally rusting in fields. And we're proud to give these old pieces of metal a second life, an exciting new adventure.